More students are getting sent home early because of bus driver shortages. The Deptford Township School District is the latest district dealing with a lack of drivers. So today, Deptford High School started dismissing students at 1:25. That's 20 minutes earlier than usual. The district is offering $23 an hour to try to attract new drivers.